This is Stan Brooks.
Stan Brooks, 1010 Winds, City Hall.
Stan Brooks was recognized as one of the top reporters in New York City. And Stan was also a star in the Inner Circle.
You know, Chucky, this is our big chance for more funding. This zoo is such a dog. People are calling it a shit zoo.
Say what?
Stan became a member in 1990, and for every year after, he was as large a presence on stage as he was at 1010 Winds. Stan was news director at WINS when it offered just some news some of the time, in between pop music. After the switch to all news 5 decades ago, Stan became one of the station's busiest reporters, logging time on air almost every day for that half century. He covered blackouts, Operation Sale, September 11th, mayors, politicians, and, well, whatever is news in this town. Stan called City Hall home for longer than most mayors, and the West Wing respected Stan's journalism.
I don't remember ever an unkind word or a question that I didn't want to answer.
He covered everything, politics, sports, social events, understood it. Tough reporter.
But Stan's favorite assignment by far was spending time with his love, the late Lynn Brooks. Their 3 sons and 7 grandchildren. Last December, around the time of Stan's last report, Mayor Mike Bloomberg named the City Hall radio room in Stan Brooks's honor.
From this day forward, the room used by radio reporters in City Hall will be known as the Stan Brooks Radio Room.
Stan left us in December, but he'll always have a special place in our hearts and on this stage.